All spills of blood or other potentially infectious materials must be cleaned up promptly. Only trained and dedicated personnel using the proper PPE and engineering controls should perform cleanup procedures. All surfaces, tools, equipment, and other exposed materials must be decontaminated and sterilized. Decontamination can be accomplished by using one of two types of disinfectant. The first disinfectant is a solution of common household bleach diluted with water at a ratio of 1 in 10, or in other words, dilute 1 part bleach with 9 parts water. The second type is an EPA-registered tuberculocidal disinfectant. Check the label of the disinfectant to ensure it states that it meets this requirement. When cleaning up blood spills, cover the blood with paper towels or rags. Gently pour the disinfectant over the towels or rags without splashing, and let sit for at least 10 minutes. This will effectively eliminate the bloodborne pathogens before you actually begin to wipe up the spilled material. If the spilled material includes broken glass or other sharp objects, be sure to use tools such as a broom or brush and dustpan or tongs. Do not attempt to pick up broken glass with your hands, even if you are wearing gloves. Always disinfect any tools and equipment used immediately after finishing with the cleanup of the spill. If clothing is contaminated, it must be either properly disposed of or laundered by an approved laundry service. If an approved laundry service is not available in your workplace, the clothing must be properly disposed of based on your company's policy. Contaminated clothing cannot be laundered at home. If laundry services are available, then the contaminated clothing must be placed in a properly labeled and secured container and will be transported to the laundry service.